Hello there, I'm a final year student in the theater department of Istanbul Okan University Conservatory, and my name is Sinem Kotiloğlu. Today I will introduce my department to you. Our conservatory is located on the Kadıköy Hasan Paşa campus. Being in a central district such as Kadıköy is actually very important for our department. The aim of our department is to educate people who have vision and are disciplined. For this reason, the department demands a lot from us. In our department, many courses are given in the field of theater. There are a variety of lessons from cabaret acting, mass theater, and fencing to playwriting for actors. There are dance rooms, rehearsal rooms, and a stage in our department. As a graduation project, we have a stage production involving the whole class. Apart from that, there are two or three smaller productions as well as individual projects prepared by the students. When we graduate from this department, we have the opportunity to work competently in many areas within theater and in theater itself. Other than that, we can also work in areas such as cinema and voiceover. In fact, I chose this department because I believe that everyone should pursue what they are passionate about. It was important for me to get qualified education. While making my decision, I chose this university by looking carefully at the teaching staff here. I think the thing from which I have benefited the most in this department is the teaching staff. Because not only in terms of Turkey, we are working with people who have done great things in the world, and this is really valuable for us. After graduation, my goal is to set up a theater with my friends, with those friends who are on the same path as me. We are encouraged to produce here and are trained accordingly. That's what we want to continue when we leave here. I recommend the following to potential candidates of the university and this department. Be productive and courageous. I wish every success to them.